Hello friends, welcome back. As you know, we are discussing about health benefits of meditation, and we are already done with physical and mental health. And in this video, we are going to talk about emotional and psychological health benefits of meditation. Let's start with emotional health benefits of meditation. Loneliness is a result of imbalanced emotional state of mind, lack of self-acceptance, and excess of dependability. Loneliness can make your body open to diseases. No matter they are physical or mental challenges, also increasing the risk of mortality. Meditation is the natural an effective tool working on loneliness, erasing it from the root level. It makes you feel better. And how does it do that? Actually, meditation works on the inner layers of your brain and mind to help loneliness. Recommended techniques of meditation for this purpose are breath awareness meditation, moment awareness meditation, and mindfulness meditation. Emotions have tremendous power, and most of our lives are driven by our emotions. When your attention is inwards, and your focus is on your mind, that's when things start getting therapeutic in a way. You can look at those emotions and feelings which are problematic. Let them surface. When your mind is calm in meditation, it lets you examine those problematic emotions and feelings rather than getting carried away by them. Which means the feeling of anxiety that might have triggered a train of unpleasant emotions, feelings, some disastrous scenarios, and many more things won't be able to do it now because you are not being carried by those emotions. Instead, you are observing them. That's how you handle things in your head. In general, mindfulness meditation is a magical technique for this purpose. Meditation dramatically decreases negative side effects of stress. Meditation works as good as any antidepressant which are prescribed by our doctors. Actually, it may surprise you that it has 31% less chances of relapsing, which means it eases stress, anxiety, depression, anger, sorrows, and all sorts of negative emotions without any external medication. Meditation increases our emotional stability and emotional intelligence. Meditation increases empathy and compassion. When we meditate regularly, it enables us to understand emotions and feelings of others. And we start to understand them instead of criticizing them. Hence, kindness is generated. Meditation helps fighting addictions. The mental discipline that you develop through meditation may help you in breaking the dependencies by increasing your self-control and awareness of triggers for addictive behaviors. It helps getting control on cravings and also lower the stress associated with the cravings. Meditation eases anxiety. And when your anxiety is eased, you get rid of fears, restlessness, phobias, social anxieties, paranoid thoughts, impulsive and obsessive behaviors, and panic attacks. Meditation enhances self-awareness. How? When you meditate regularly, you get to know your own likes and dislikes. It gives you a better understanding of yourself and helps you grow into a better version of yourself. You realize your own powers, your own abilities, your inner instincts, and the real you. So you see, my friends, how meditation is effective in improving all spheres of our health. Soon, in our next video, we will be talking about some hidden benefits of meditation. And next video, we'll be talking about some side effects of meditation. Yes. Till then, be happy, be peaceful, be meditative, and just be. Bye-bye.